service. I leave Chris and now crossing the Gulf of Mexico, where some of the emerge. It's here in the small town of Englewood where local fishermen are going to help me set the record straight. I want to see whether or not the viral videos of Goliath Rupert are true. And if so, figure out why a bottom-dwelling fish is behaving so